Hi, this is LJ at City Beat Live on the red carpet for Prime TV Network, and I'm here standing with,
Dove Mayer. Can you please
tell the audience your name? Yeah.
Dove Mayer.
Dove Mayer, great. And can you tell them your director, producer for what film and so on?
I'm the lead actor for the film Fated Night.
Okay, great.
The director missed up his flight, so he's going to be here tonight after the gala. But the Fated Night is a short film, an epic film. I was actually one of the founding members of this film festival.
Excellent.
I stepped down 2 years ago to pursue my acting career, and I'm so happy to be back as an actor.
That is incredible. Welcome, and thank you for being here. Can you tell us a little bit more, maybe, about some of your experiences starting the festival, being a founder?
Absolutely. This festival has been incredible from the start. Of course, a lot of obstacles putting a festival together on an island, but every year it gets bigger and bigger and bigger and easier to handle. We have an incredible crew. I had an incredible crew to work with. And I'm just so happy to come back and see my old family and be here in a different position and be able to enjoy it all instead of running around behind the scenes. Yeah, it's amazing. We're growing exponentially every year.
That's incredible. Thank you for being here. And last question, when do we get to see your film?
The film is Fated Night. It's screening Saturday morning in the shorts block at 9 a.m. in the opening.
Saturday morning, 9 a.m. We're going to be there. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Bye.
You got it.
Brought to you by the Frida Cinema, Rip Horror Film Fest, It's LA Film Fest, Blackjack Rally, My Media Muse, and special thanks to Prime TV Network.